Guys, I'm packing and I'm gonna forget something. I'm like freaking out right now. Hey, fancy babies. So, I don't even know where to begin this vlog. This is gonna be the most iconic fancy vlog that's ever gonna live on this channel. And I'm sure you guys will all agree with me. So, our story begins on Friday. It's now Sunday, and I'm about to head to the airport. But our story begins Friday at 4:56 p.m. I got a little DM from our queen, and I never thought this would ever happen. I thought she hated me, if I'm being honest, just because like I take like so much inspiration from her. She looks like a Snapchat filter. I look like when you take the Snapchat filter off, especially since what happened over the summer.
I don't know, guys. I need to know what you think. Do you think that Ari was throwing shade with her initial tweet?
That ain't it. I'm not gonna get into it right now. Anyways, our queen messages me and goes, usually go on my DMs as much because they're always like overflowing. So I gave her my number. Then all of a sudden I get a cute little hi girl with a black heart from an unsaved number. And I'm like, what the fuck? I felt like I was being pranked, if I'm being honest. Like I didn't think it was actually her till she started sending voice memos. And I'm like, okay, that's our girl. That's our girl. That's her cute little rasp voice, okay? I was literally in Home Depot looking for Christmas decor for my room. What the fuck? She asked me to make a little cameo in her Thank You Next music video, which shoots tomorrow. What did I do? You guys know Ariana has been like my lifetime idol. There's even real cringy like compilations of me growing up on YouTube. This is actually happening. She's literally so sweet. I thought she was gonna hate me. I'm like in the middle of packing right now and like I can't even focus on packing because I'm just like it hasn't hit me yet. Like what's going on? So yeah, there you have it. This is the tea. So yesterday I was luckily able to get in at my salon and they installed all these extensions on me. Ariana said she thinks we look the most alike when we do the half up and the side bang. So that's the hairstyle I'm doing. She's like, everyone's gonna be like, oh wait, joke's on us. A, they're cool with each other. B, Gabby can joke about it, word. So Ariana, thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. And thank you for putting me in this music video. Thank you for thinking of me. Thank you for being just so awesome. I'm so excited to meet you. I am so excited to see what you're like in real life. If you're anything like you've been the last few days, you are a gem and you deserve every good thing that's happened to you. And yeah, I'm gonna go finish packing and I'm gonna see Bae in a day. So. Hey guys, so it's the morning of the Thank You Next video shoot. They told me to just wear foundation and no contour or anything, and that's what I'm wearing. They didn't say anything about eyes or anything, so I just went ahead and did simple eyeliner. I didn't do anything crazy with eyeshadow or anything in case they wanted to do eyeshadow on me, or in case they wanted me to be like a blank canvas. I don't have any eyeshadow on. I did go ahead and do my eyebrows. I'm really nervous, guys. Ariana just started posting a bunch of mean girl stuff. I just can't believe this is where I'm going right now. Like, what?
So we're filming in a school because it's Mean Girls themed, and I'm gonna be playing one of the girls that like says, Regina George is wearing army pants and flip-flops, so I went and got army pants and flip-flops. Sorry, the lighting's really bad.
We are currently parking outside of this high school. That's where it's being filmed in. Thank you. Hello. I'm wearing this. And my army pants. Like yesterday, I realized I forgot to film an outro. Yeah, you pretty much just saw clips of me on set. Like, no one was really on their phones or filming anything. My manager was able to get the clips she got. That's as much footage as I could provide for you guys. By this time, the music video is out. But yeah, I feel really honored that I was even considered for a cameo. I was super honored to even be there. So Ariana, thank you for considering me to be a part of like your most iconic music video ever. And the whole experience was so crazy because, as you guys know, I've been an Ariana fan for so long, and I've sat here and watched her music videos, and then I was a part of one and I was on her set. It's just crazy. There's nothing I could say in this video that could put in words how awesome the experience was. I feel like at first I was so nervous, and as soon as I got to set, there were like so many people doing different things. There were extras, there were people I recognized from Instagram that I've never spoken to before, and it was just kind of overwhelming at first. But Ariana really made me feel comfortable and honestly the sweetest. She made this really easy for me. I've never done anything like this before. But yeah, this was just crazy. And again, thank you Ariana for thinking of me to be in your video. I don't want to be one of those people that like go online and is like, and then this happened, and then this happened, and then this happened. Because at the end of the day, all my experiences are kept in here and in here. And it was great and it was amazing. And all you guys need to take from this is that you don't know what's gonna happen in life, so just keep doing you. Don't listen to people that think they could tell you what to do with your life. Don't listen to haters. Just keep working on yourself, and maybe something cool like this will happen to you one day. Like, holy shit, like it still hasn't hit me yet. I have not seen the music video yet, but I think it's gonna be out by the time this video is up. Without further ado, I'm gonna end this fancy vlog. I love you guys so much, and if it weren't for you guys, this whole thing would not have been possible, truly. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.